You've come here for the Dean? I wouldn't worry about him anymore. When he turned bad, the Dean set loose some of the crimp. First, you'll need to get across the bridge. After the raid, the key to the bridge was left somewhere in one of those houses over there.
This key is my duty. To guard it, I was made. The key must not be taken. I guard it with all my being.
That looks like the right key. Now use the bridge key on that pedestal. The mechanism inside will raise the bridge, and on the other side, see if you can find and defeat three escaped conspirators for me. That would help restore some order to this place. Excellent work. It sounds like they've learned from their mistake. Such a pity that I'm not so sure if I should let you see the Dean. When we round it, he's either cold-blooded or you've earned the right to speak with him, though. So here's just watch out for that one. He's tricky, and as nasty as they come.
This is only the start. My name will echo throughout this spiral as the one who destroyed it. And you, you were my unwitting accomplice.
Hello there, young wizard. I don't get many guests here. As a point of fact, I get no visitors. Not to believe me when I say I'm pleased to see you. What? Let me guess. You want me to admit you to Dragonspyre Academy?
Excellent, then. Since the Titan... If I'm to help you, then you must do some... Please go to the tower outside and retrieve my cloak. During the circumstances leading up to my...
Let me guess.
Have these things, I guard. You must destroy me to take them.
Your first day, and you get the highest marks in showing them. I'm afraid my demands haven't been in time. My staff was taken by a guard who now put...
The Dean.
What's that? You don't want to help me? So tell me, young wizard. How badly do you want admission into Dragonspyre Academy and the portal stone that comes with it? If you wish it, you'll do as I say.
Thank you.
Well, my young friend, you've returned my... I am without a third of my badges of office. You have provided... It's being stored in detention. You're understandably reluctant about so arming me. But I have a portal stone and can escape at any time. I will give you that stone if you restore my belongings to me. So, to detention with you, and don't come back without my battle crystal. You've done it! With my cloak, staff, and battle crate. And with that, I'm afraid that I will have to deny your application. Unfortunately, you won't be getting that portal stone either. It's... You've...
better than I thought you'd be. I'm sorry for deceiving you, but I couldn't remain in there for another day. When you came to, you have more than earned membership in the Academy. Deport now in defeat. I am free to leave this place and go on to face my...
You find a Dragonspyre Academy portal stone hidden among the Dean's possessions.
Congratulations on your admission to Dragonspyre Academy. Talk to the headmaster. Please follow the road through the crucible into the main academy square. You will need to enroll in one of the academy's schools to begin your studies. Enjoy your time here at Dragonspyre.